Hello everyone, and this video we have another special guest. Okay, in fact this time I have someone from Narsimhanji coming in. Okay, so firstly let's welcome him. Okay, so hi Rahul. So we have Rahul. Okay, he's from the second year of Narsimhanji, right?
Yes.
Now, correct? Okay,
yeah.
Great. What do we have for you guys in this video? I know there are a lot of CAT 20 aspirants who have these questions on, sir, I am a fresher, main abhi MBA karu, iska kuch fayda hai kya nahi hai. A lot of people come, especially the engineering graduates, they come back to me saying that, sir, I should go for 1 or 2 years of experience and then come for an MBA. So guys, I think Rahul is the best guy to answer a lot of your questions on that front. Okay, he is one of our students from the previous batches, okay, currently in the second year. So Rahul, firstly I will tell you to please brief about your profile and your journey into NMAT and how you got into the MBA scenario.
So hi friends, I'm Rahul and I am a 2018 engineering pass out. I did my graduation from Ahmedabad in Gujarat University, and I wrote CAT and all the other exams in 2017. So I made up my mind that I'll do MBA in 2016 or so. So I took a course here, and I just it took me a year to figure out things, which college I want and what things that do I need, especially if I have a fresher background. So when I started taking the mocks here, when the mock season started, I figured out that somehow I'm very good at taking speed-based exams. So NMAT is one kind of exam that
high-speed exam.
High-speed exam. So here you need to figure out what is your strength and how well you can do with it. I was not that good with CAT, but all the speed-based exams like SNAP, even IIFT to that matter, and NMAT, I was very good at it. So
Tell people what was your NMAT score precisely.
So my NMAT score was 219, and that was in the third attempt. As you know, NMAT has it gives you three chances. So my first attempt was not that good, but as soon as I picked up the mocks, I started getting good score, and my final score was 219, and I got admitted to NMIMS, Mumbai.
Okay. So any other exams that you gave apart from NMAT?
It was SNAP, ZAT, CAT, and I think most of the other exams I gave apart from my CAT. So all the, even the MHCET.
Okay, so the best convert that you had was
I had calls from SCMHRD, SIVM Pune, even XLRIHR, but I was not able to convert all these exams. But NMIMS was a first shot, and I got admission quite early. So
So I think right now, with just 2 years you have done with your engineering. Okay, and so you would be in the age bracket of like 24.
Right now I'm 23 years old.
23. Oh wow. So that like just 23 year old. I know that for college reasons, we cannot disclose his exact package. But I think he's got, into some automobile company.
Yeah, I got into a major automobile. It's one of the market leaders in India. And my package is somewhere around the average package that NM quotes. It's somewhere around 70 to 18 lakhs.
Yeah, so 17, 18 is the average package that we know. So guys, this is where I want to share this part, okay? And that's the reason I called Rahul here. That Rahul, let's address to a lot of our students who are freshers. Some of them think that they are in the final year of engineering, they gave an attempt and probably it didn't work for them, or they thought that, sir, I'm fresher, I gave this time pass, I'll give it 2 years. So I think for all those people, Rahul stands as a very clear and good example that as a fresher you can get into a good college, and at a very young age of 23 or somewhere, 24 also for that matter, someone getting into a package of 17, 18 and all that is really, really good. So firstly, congratulations to you, Rahul, on this particular feat of yours. One more thing that students have, particularly with respect to NMAT exam, because now you have cracked NMAT, if you want to know, is people think on the ROI factor, of Narsimhanji, that is it like having a good ROI, sir, itna teen attempt dena chahiye, nahi dena chahiye. So some light that you would want to shed on that?
So this actually goes with me being a fresher, because I was a fresher and I was very adamant that year that I want to do MBA. I was not interested in pursuing engineering further. So I was very sure that I will do MBA this year only, whatever it takes me to. So taking 3 attempts in NMAT was definitely not even an option. I was going to do my best. So I gave all the exams whatsoever attempts, and specifically NMAT, it costs somewhere around 4,000 to 5,000 per attempt.
Yes.
You know, it might, if you arrange the slots properly, now you can actually get it done in 2 attempts also.
Yes, yes, yes.
But I was not able to score marks in the first 2 attempts. That's why I had to take 3 attempts. So, but yeah, I think the ROI factor as far as NMIMS is concerned is really good. Contrary to what people say outside, we can say that the placements in NMIMS are very good. If you are above average, rest assured that your package will be above average also.
Okay. So I think that's a good point, that the ROI consideration should be also with respect to your attempt. Okay, mm-hmm. Like if you are a fresher, then definitely if you are getting like little more on a, like the ROI is not that great also. In that case, I think because you are actually saving on your 2 years or 1 year of time, which is much more valuable.
Exactly.
Okay.
Yeah, when you consider that those 12,000 right now, I don't even remember. I spent 12,000 just for
exactly,
exam because
exactly.
I'm getting the same amount of money, much more than that.
Yes.
Back in college. So, yeah, actually, you know what happens? Sometimes this is the thing with freshers. Most of the I was placed here in a batch. I think, sir, you must be remembering, most of us were freshers in this batch.
Hmm.
So, what happened with other freshers was they got a little, they got a little complacent, kidding. We have time, we can do it next year, we can do it.
Huh.
That
exactly.
Feeling, once it starts coming, then you automatically will reduce the number of attempts also. So,
yes.
You should be very sure from the beginning that you have to get it this year, and then only I think you'll give your shot this shot.
Okay. I think, Rahul, this is a very good message that through you, okay, as an example, we can send it to the students out there. And in case you guys have any questions for you from your side, engineering graduate especially, you have any questions, sir, June mein start karna late to nahi ho gaya, okay, should I take a break and all of that, please comment down there, okay, I or Rahul, someone is there to help you guys, okay, we can reply you and give you a perfect guidance. Okay, so anything further that you would want to add?
I would just like to say that, as much as the mocks and all the preparation is important, it's also important to analyze, you can't be good at everything. So as sir mentioned that how much ever hard I tried, I wanted to get into IIMS, I badly wanted to get into IIMS, but I somehow figured out that I was not, the right choice for, clearing a CAT exam. I never used to score that good in CAT, which is required to get into a good B school, like IIM level B school. So the thing that helped me there was the personal mentoring part. Because I had such good mentors here, they were able to identify my strengths by my scores. I never used to go and tell, they used to come and tell me that, see, you are able to complete quants in this amount of time and this amount of time, so you are better at this. And this is exactly what happened in all my exams. I was able to crack SNAP, I was able to crack NMAT, both of which are high speed exams.
Yes. Okay. So I think you guys have all the information from this video, okay, and do subscribe so that you have even more updates coming in. We have some of our other students also coming in who are currently doing their MBAs from SPJN. I am Shillong, okay, so we have those students also coming in, and do subscribe so that you get more and updates towards CAT, NMAT, CET, all those exams. So the contact numbers, from MBAB side is given in the description. Okay, so in case you want to meet any of the mentors who is currently doing an MBA from Narsimhanji, NMIMS, or any other top colleges, because we have our students from different colleges, so you can directly get in touch with some of our students as well. So yes, for that you have to comment, okay, and ask us what your query is, so that accordingly we can guide you. All the best.